All right. Do we got any radio graffiti calls, engineer? All right, we go ahead, and let's go ahead and get started with radio graffiti right now. Here we go, 727, radio graffiti.
Mom, make me a fucking sandwich, bitch.
Oh, my. Oh, it's not this guy again, for Christ's sake, talking garbage to your mom. Don't talk to your mom that way, boy. Jesus Christ. Who else do we got? Skeletor Skype, radio graffiti. Don't besmirch the name of cuckolds. I'm a cuckold, and I deserve... Shut up. I never said that. That's a sick-ass splice. I don't even understand the whole idea around that whole sexual idea. I mean, it's disgusting and pathetic, and I don't get it. I have no goddamn idea what the hell the goddamn graphication is in that crap. 808, radio graffiti.
What if Jews ran America? Would it be like having a synagogue in your own backyard? How about a gigantic Hanukkah menorah on the White House lawn? With no nativity.
Jesus Christ. A real human being, radio graffiti. Surfs up in Texas. Woo! Austin pool party.
Yes, I freaking love art. I mean, it's raining out here in Texas, man. I freaking love this, baby. Yes, I've never seen so much hail in my life. Yes.
Hey, look, that's enough, all right? That's enough with the rain jokes, man. Seriously. This is serious business, for Christ's sake. 469, radio graffiti.
Dear penis, I don't think I like you anymore. You used to watch me shave. Now all you do is stare at the floor. Oh, dear penis, I don't like you anymore.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, that sounds like a pretty depressing song, you son of a bitch. Maybe you did a little bit too much yayo, huh? Maybe why it's the reason why it's a little flaccid, boy. 408, radio graffiti. Hey, Jesus Christ, man. What's going on here? A real black guy, radio graffiti.
If I see some black people, I may walk the other side of the street. Now, I dislike people for their color. We've got to fulfill their greatest fears. Let's get it straight. I've always been a purist, and people know that. Black people, you're going to be hung out to dry and be satisfied and be good.
Now, look, hey, come on now. I don't like Alex Jones personally, but I know he didn't say that, all right? I appreciate what Alex Jones has built, the InfoWars. I appreciate his correspondence, the news, the video content. But when it comes to his radio show and what he produces out of his own damn suckhole, is directly ripped off from this goddamn show, and I don't appreciate it one bit. Anyway, who else do we got? 205, radio graffiti.
Ghost, you should invest in oil. All that rain is going to rust your wheelchair.
Yeah, shove it up your ass, all right? First of all, I'm not in a wheelchair. And secondly, stop making fun of the Texas rain already, all right? It's enough. It's enough. 252, radio graffiti.
You're smart. You're very smart. We're the best. You're a genius.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Is that, what the hell's that idiot's name? That fat Arab that produces, we're the best, baby? DJ Khaled. I mean, can somebody put a freaking, somebody kick that dude's ass and, you know, stuff a tomato in his ass and roll him down the street already? I'm sick and tired of seeing that fat piece of trash. DJ Khaled, for Christ's sake, get out of here! Somebody throw a freaking pig's head at that piece of trash. Pivot Idiot, radio graffiti. Christ.
My wife.
Jesus Christ.
My wife.
Hey, asshole! Don't make fun of my wife, you piece of shit! Don't you dare make fun of my wife, you stupid pieces of troll, terrorist, cyber vermin, pieces of shit! You son of a bitch. You sons of bitches! You goddamn sons of bitches! Jesus Christ, you... You're lucky you're on a damn internet. You're lucky you're on a damn internet, because I'd beat the living beat Jesus out of each and every one of you! Damn it. Give me the mic. Give me that freaking mic. Let me tell you something, you scumbags! Don't you dare go there again. Do you understand that? Don't you dare go there again. Or I've got two words for your scumbag asses. Punitive damages! 716, Radio Graffiti.
I'm Joseph. I got a job at an oven servicing glory holes, but it's under the table.
Oh,
those
Jesus. Get him off! Get that stupid internet butt stalker out of here! I don't want to hear that asshole calling my show again. I don't want to hear that asshole, all right? Anyway, we've got Baseball Doctor, Radio Graffiti.
It's raining men. Hallelujah.
Aquaman, Texas. Bitch, shut up! Shut up! Son of a bitch. Anyway, Mr. Sev, Radio Graffiti. Jesus Christ, you sons of bitches, man. I'm telling you, you goddamn sons of bitches, man. 614, Radio Graffiti.
Ghost, let's sail in your yacht on 6th Street and remake meatspin.com and high def on the deck. Oh, my.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, that's disgusting! That's disgusting! Urinal cake, Radio Graffiti.
Scared of nothing, yeah. He's so bad, they call him boss. He's a boss, called nigga. He's so bad, they call him boss.
Yeah, all right, we get it, you dumb milky liquor. Jesus Christ. I'm telling you, man, I get no respect. I got no respect out here. How about 615, Radio Graffiti?
Hey, Ghost, just want to give a shout out to my man, Capicoli Cap. If you're listening, I think I'm ready to lose my virginity for some weed.
Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Everybody hear this? This guy's giving up his anal camel toes so he can get himself a couple of nugs, for Christ's sake. I mean, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. Give me my drink. Where's my drink? Jesus. Oh, Jesus Christ. 813, Radio Graffiti.
Do you suffer from an identity crisis?
I'm part of Black Lives Matter now, baby. That's right, baby.
Unsure exactly what you are?
I'm Jewish now, and I just ate my cedar meal.
We at Hambone Inc. may be able to help you.
But what if I want to feel Asian?
To do is dial 1-800. That's 1-800. Get help.
Oh, yeah, I'm the macho man, Randy Savage here.
I mean, Jesus Christ, for Christ's sake, man. I just said that this past show, for Christ's sake. They're splicing me in mid-show. I'm telling you, that's internet butt stalker-esque. Rather disturbing, to say the goddamn least. Jesus Christ, man. I just said that this freaking past... I mean, I just said that like about an hour ago, man. I mean, Jesus Christ. Internet butt stalker-esque. That's all I got to say about that. Internet butt stalker-esque. Jesus Christ. The People Republic of China, Radio Graffiti. The moon landing was real. Buzz Aldrin is actually a very close associate of mine. Don't talk trash about that man, all right? Oh, shut up about Buzz Aldrin already. Buzz off with Buzz Aldrin already, for Christ's sake, that stupid old piece of trash. I would not be surprised, in my opinion, I would not be surprised if this great grandson of old Buzz Aldrin is coming over to my show to try to keep putting his name in every live broadcast in an attempt to freaking pump and dump his stupid fucking book. Excuse my French. All right? I'm serious, for Christ's sake. Nobody wants to buy your stupid fraudulent book, Buzz. All right? And let me tell you, if your goddamn grandson or great-grandson, whatever this stupid dumb little brat is to you, for Christ's sake, keeps calling me, I may just go over there to one of these damn book signings and go ask you a few questions. I'm serious, Buzz Aldrin. You have this little twerp keep calling me, for Christ's sake. I may just go out there to one of these goddamn book signings and go over there and ask you a few questions. So tell this little twerp kid or whatever, grandkid or whatever the hell he is to you to buzz off. Or we're going to have some freaking problems, boy. We're going to have some goddamn problems. Anyway, we got area code 205, Radio Graffiti.
My granddaughter, this despicable whore that's 15, 16 years
old. Shut up! I'm not even going to listen to that, you disgusting, filthy piece of trash. Anyway, 440, Radio Graffiti.
Hey, Ghost, this is Christian Arroyo from the Horse Rake. I just wanted to know if you knew if Trump's favorite pony was either Pinkie Pie or Fluttershy.
You know what? I don't give a crap. How about that? I don't give a crap about that stupid crap. Freaking bronies. Oh, bronies. I'm getting infested by bronies, for Christ's sake. And let me tell you, I'm going to be completely honest. I did not realize this whole brony trend was going to still be alive when I came back. After about 5 years away from the freaking broadcast scene out here, I can't believe it. I'm in complete shock. I'm in complete shock, for Christ's sake. Dr. Connors, Radio Graffiti.
I'm getting jaded. I mean, I'm depressed. I mean, sex change operations for pets out here.
Look, once again, I am tired of that troll of you idiots making me sound like half a tard out here, all right? I don't appreciate that one bit. All right, I'm an articulate gentleman, and for you to sit here and try to make me sound like I got a few screws loose, like I'm Sloth from the freaking Goonies or something, like I'm half a tard, like I've been dropped on my head a few times, is insulting. It's insulting. Jesus Christ. Captain Sweden, Radio Graffiti.
The National Weather Service has issued a fruit bowl warning for the following Texas counties. Travis, the host of True Capitalist Radio, has been spotted hopping from bar to bar serving glory holes. Hide your assholes and take cover now.
You son of a bitch! Shut up, your... Screw you assholes with that crap, man! I'm tired of that troll! I'm tired of that troll! Do you understand that? I'm tired of that troll! When are you soulless trolls gonna understand that what is happening out here in Texas, the abnormal amounts of rain, the abnormal amounts of hail, wind, tornadic activity is pathetic? I mean, it's a serious situation, man! I mean, there are thousands upon thousands of people in Texas that are affected by this crap, and you people don't care. Jesus Christ. That wasn't funny, asshole. Seriously, that was not funny. I don't appreciate it. And I'm telling you, you dumbasses, if you continue doing this, all right, if you continue, pushing my buttons as it relates to this goddamn rain, for Christ's sake, you people are going to be in hot water with me, for Christ's sake, man. Two words, punitive damages, for Christ's sake. bitches. You goddamn sons of bitches, man. Damn it. God damn it. Makes me sick. Give me the mic. Give me the mic. That freaking mic, for Christ's sake. I'm telling you, you just enough of this crap, all right? Enough of this crap. Enough of this crap. Jesus Christ. Baseball doctor, Radio Graffiti. And you need to understand that you better respect food stamp, welfare, free money from the government, collect government entitlements forever, all right? Shove it up your ass. I would never say that, for Christ's sake. As I've stated time and time again, all right, and I tweeted this, I think, yesterday, if you in America are paying for your own food with your own money and not using a goddamn food stamp food card, you are above all those that are using those entitlements. Bottom line, baby, you are a true capitalist. Let's get back to the callers here. Templeton Sanders, Radio Graffiti.
America First will be the major and overriding theme of my administration.
And don't make Donald Trump sound like a tart either, Jagoff. All right, don't besmirch the name of Donald Trump, boy. 408, Radio Graffiti.
Anybody get any other law and order? The letter close to two blocks down. Fuck you. Fuck you, letterhead. Maybe you and I should celebrate here on the roof.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, Jesus Christ, what are y'all jerking off over there, for Christ's sake? Stop playing with your Peter Poppers. There's nothing but dudes over there, and there's something wrong. 818, Radio Graffiti.
How fucking dare you make fun of Hillary Clinton? You're a fucking chef right now. You need to take a back seat to the fucking conversation, you piece of shit.
Hey, shut your stupid, stinking suckhole up and get in the kitchen and make me a sandwich. Who the hell do you think you are?
Woman to become president, you fat son of a bitch!
Shut up! Just shut your stupid face! Shut up! That's right, you better hang up, you stupid broad. You better hang up. I'll give you a goddamn digital backhand so hard, for Christ's sake, it'll leave you with the goddamn digital AIDS. You stupid broad. Jesus Christ. Bruce Wayne, Radio Graffiti.
Oh, take 10 steps towards my butt crack.
Don't worry. I am a doctor.
Oh, Jesus Christ, you sick pricks, man. You're sick. You're utterly sick. Jesus Christ, Radio Graffiti.
Who is the first person you call when you get in trouble?
Jesus!
Christ Bail Bond.
Jesus Christ Bail Bond. If you're locked up in a frame...
Bail out!
Bail out!
Bail out!
Bail out!
Bail out!
Bail out! Let God release you on a payment plan by calling me. I'm Jesus Christ Bail.
Jesus Christ, are you serious? Jesus Christ Bail Bond. Well, what a joke. Jesus Christ. 610, Radio Graffiti.
Hello, Ghost, this is Moon Man. I want to give a shout out to all my Aryan brothers. KKK, 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 KKK.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, shove it up your ass. Half speed, Radio Graffiti.
You got freaking sex change regret. I mean, you got freaking bathroom debates. I mean, what?
Jesus Christ, can you stop making me sound like half a tard, all right? I'm serious about this. I'm starting to get a little personally upset. I'm a very articulate man, all right? I'm not half a tard, all right? I've got an expanded, vast amount of knowledge. I've got a decent vocabulary, for Christ's sake. I know a thing or two about a thing or two, and moreover, I'm a capitalist. So stop making me sound like half a damn tard, all right? Brony drumming, Radio Graffiti.
We interrupt this program for breaking news. Texas broke the Guinness Book of World Records for being the world's biggest swimming pool, with people saying that it feels like Atlantis. As you can see, this is being shown in Austin, Texas at 6th Street. And I have someone with me, so what do you think of Texas breaking the world record?
Oh boy, there is so much to talk about. It is so much fun. I can see Goat's house from here. I can see his penthouse. Sweet. Now I can watch him live.
Jesus Christ, get this seat. Get him off, for Christ's sake, man! Look, man, I'm serious. Enough of these goddamn rain jokes, all right? I'm serious, man. I mean, we have had abnormal amounts of rain. It's abnormal. It's unusual. And I'm blaming Harp. Goddamn you, Harp. Stop it. Just stop it already. Anyway, we got Tyson Rocket in the house. True Soliloquy Radio. Real funny, asshole. No Walmarts for Ghost. Yeah, well, I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean. Hot Deals in Alberta. That's horrible. Taco Templeton. Jesus Christ. We've got Japanese Mutants in the house. Puppet Ghost. Father Figure Ghost. I don't mean to get off on a tirade here, but I honestly believe that a lot of these trolls and these cyber vermin and these people that continuously, kind of harass me and try to get me angry and, they're here and they're doing this every single day all the time. I honestly believe that they look to yours truly as a father figure, you know what I'm saying? I honestly believe that George Michael song, I will be your father figure, milk your head, your hand in mine, I will be the one who loves you till the end of time. I bet you that's what they're singing in their heads every time they listen to this broadcast, for Christ's sake. I don't blame them, boy. I don't blame them. Anyway, we got 213, baby, 213 in the house. The Brony Network in the house. I know they're simulcasting this stream. Damn, I'm getting infested by bronies. Anyway, we've got Johnny Walker Bubble Bath. Not My Birthday. Beer Can Holocaust. Kim Trump Oon, that's real funny, you jerk dick. We got Capitalist UK in the house, Sergeant Yoda in the place, Drowned Fire Ants, real funny, asshole. Hailing Apple Pies, real funny, jerk dicks. Enough of the rain jokes! Anyway, we got Choco Latte in the house, we got Buzz Aldrin's grandson. Jesus Christ, how long did that take? How long did that crap take, for Christ's sake? Jesus Christ. Once again, if you want a Twitter shout-out live on the broadcast, all you have to do is retweet the first tweet on my Twitter account, Politics Ghost, all one word, no underscores, and retweet True Capitalist Radio Now Live. That's the tweet that you have to retweet. It's as simple as that, baby. Do we got any more Twitter shout-outs, Engineer? All right, we got a few more here. We got God Hates Socialists, no kidding, all right? No kidding. Refugees for Europe, that's horrible, asshole. That's horrible. I mean, the refugees are destroying Europe. They're destroying Europe, you soulless prick. We got Ghost is Randy Savage. Why am I Randy Savage, huh? Oh, yeah, I'm the macho man, Randy Savage, yeah. Let me tell you something. You're not going to get... I'm not Randy Savage, asshole. Molested Watermelon. Bernies for Bronies. Bronies for Bernie, excuse me. Oh, Jesus Christ. We've got the Canadian Spartan in the house. Water Alchemy versus Ghost, you asshole. I've had about enough, all right? I've had about enough of the goddamn rain jokes, all right? This is a serious subject matter for Texans, all right? I mean, we are having abnormal amounts of rain, amounts of hail, tornadic activity, high winds. So that's enough. We've got Hans Govensmits. I'm not saying that sick-ass name, for Christ's sake. We've got, Jesus Christ, you stupid asshole. Ghosts, grannies, death packs, you son of a bitch. I've told you idiots time and time again, don't make fun of my granny! Jesus Christ, y'all hear this, man? Do y'all hear this crap? Y'all hear what I have to put up with, for Christ's sake? Yeah, here we go. Quit harping on it. Yeah, real fun. Stupid asshole. I'm telling you, you assholes, you're lucky you're behind a goddamn fiber optically connected world we call the internet, because if we were in a damn bar room, boy, I'd be beating the living bejesus out of you like it ain't crap. Anyway, we got Pipes in the house. What's going on to Pipes? Who else do we got? Four wheels, one ghost. Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm not letting you idiots harsh my mellow today. I'm not letting you do it. I'm not going to let you do it. Texas Cruise Lines for Jesus Christ. I mean, don't you idiots have any kind of a goddamn soul? We're suffering over here. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Anyway, let's continue going, shall we? Harping with Trump, real funny. Barney Hunter 12 in the house. Manhood Magic. Flaming Nipple Chops in the house. What's going on to the Teutonic Plague in the house? Who else do we got? Marshing My Hello. Marshing My Hello. Jesus Christ, you trolls, man. I mean, where do you come up with this crap? Jesus Christ. The Green Bio in the house. 20,000 Leagues Under Texas. Jesus Christ. You know what? That's enough. I'm not letting you. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to let you damn trolls ruin what's going on out here. I mean, there's a bunch of great news on the Trump train, for Christ's sake. All right? I mean, Trump is the GOP nominee, hands down. New Rasmussen poll has Trump ahead by 5 points against Hillary Rotten Clinton. So I'm not letting you sons of bitches come out here with these damn troll terrorist Twitter names and these goddamn ridiculous, stupid, pathetic prank calls to have you idiots harsh my mellow. I'm not going to let you do it. I'm not going to let you do it, all right? Jesus Christ, I'm not going to let you do it. Jesus Christ, where's my big... Give me my drink, for Christ's sake, man. See what you people are making me do? I gotta take the goddamn edge off from you frickin' troll terrorist and cyber vermin! Give me my drink. That's what I'm talking about, man.